This is a 1969 Dodge Coronet 500. And I found this little badge laid up on the dash, Dodge Division. I thought it was cute. But this is not your regular old Dodge Coronet. She is a 6-passenger wagon. Isn't that cool? The whole front end's gone, but what's left is cool. Matt and I both are station wagon fans. Like I said, this was a 1969, and it probably hauled around a bunch of kids with no seat belts.